An evil night to be out alone, Miss Croft. Our streets are not safe anymore.
Mademoiselle Carvier, I have just come from Werner's apartment.
And how is Werner?
I'm afraid Werner is dead.
Dead?
Can I get you anything?
How was Werner killed? What happened?
It's all a bit vague. I arrived at his apartment today from London. He was babbling with fear.
He said he tried to contact you.
He did. I never expected that. Not after Egypt.
Werner has been fearful for his life. He accepted a commission 5 weeks ago. Since then, he's been acting strangely, jumping at shadows. He even left a package with me for safekeeping.
Who was the commission from?
The client's name was Erkhardt. He wanted Werner to research something called the Obscura paintings. Werner approached me at my department at the Louvre.
Were you able to help him?
A little, I think. Poor Werner was clearly terrified.
Werner didn't scare easily.
He felt he was being stalked.
He could well have been. The monstrum is running around Paris, according to the press.
Werner left a package here with me. I was to give it to you if anything happened to him.
Do you know what it is?
It's his field notebook.
If he left his notebook, he was spooked.
You still haven't explained what happened.
There was gunfire. That's all I can recall.
Gunfire? Then he was shot? Did you kill him?
I can't remember. It's all a blur.
Miss Croft, I strongly suggest that you talk to the police.
Mademoiselle, I was a good friend of Werner's. I didn't kill him. I didn't.
If you say so.
Do you have the notebook?
I do. It's safe for the moment.
Then I suggest you give it to me now.
Somebody killed Werner. You say you don't remember clearly what happened. Perhaps the police are right in suspecting you.
I never killed Werner.
I think you better leave, Miss Croft.
The notebook?